Our next guest plays the dad in the most famous dysfunctional family on TV besides The Simpsons.
Wait a minute. We got George Bush Sr. on this
show? Nah, you fucking idiots. Bryan Cranston, a.k.a. Hal, from Malcolm in the Middle.
Hey!
How you doing, Bryan?
Doing, Mr.
BB,
C?
Teddy T, how are you?
Welcome to the Bronx, pal.
It's good to be here.
Now, you've done, like, shitloads of guest appearances on TV shows over the years.
In fact, that is the technical term, shitloads. Exactly right.
Then Malcolm came along. How did all that happen?
Regular audition.
Really?
Yep.
Just like a normal run-of-the-mill thing.
Looking for a job.
And what happened? Nobody else turned up?
Everybody else was sick that day, and they said, we got nobody else. You have to do it. We start tomorrow. So I went in.
Well, is it true, though, that the test audience for the pilot, they hated it? Did you hear that one?
No.
No, yeah, but the guy at the network said, fuck it, what do they know? It's a great show, put it on air.
Where did you hear that everybody hates it?
I got my contacts, Mr. C.
Did you hear that, too?
No, that's true. That's what happened.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, Jesus.
What?
Teddy T, will you concentrate for more than 2 seconds?
Oh, shit.
I forgot. Sorry.
You see, it's unpredictable as to what he took today.
Can we see a clip now?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Right. 2 seconds here, I'll do a clip.
All right, Audrey Hepburn, calm down.
All right, let's have a look at you, Bryan. In this hospital scene, with you was accident-prone Hal. Roll it.
I love this shit.
I'm coming, Lloyd.
I'm coming, Lloyd. I'm coming, Lloyd. I'm coming, Lloyd. I'm coming.
You got to do a lot of physical comedy in that clip that we just saw there.
That's some crazy stuff they put me in, isn't it?
Now, how much longer is Malcolm in the Middle gonna last?
Oh.
Because them kids right there, they gotta be sprouting hair and all over the place.
All in the wrong places,
yeah,
too.
Real soon.
I wanna keep them young.
Ah, Jesus. We're talking puberty here, Bryan.
Puberty.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, the heavy metal music.
That's true.
The constant masturbation. The pot smoking, the piercings, the constant masturbation.
Yeah, all right already, Dr. Spock, we get the picture.
The heavy metal.
All right!
What?
So listen, what we're trying to ask you in a roundabout way is how many more years you got in this show here?
The heavy masturbation, the rock and roll music.
The pot smoking.
The piercings.
Tattoos.
So with all that in consideration, hopefully 3 or 4 more years.
That would be good. Now, listen, I was reading you're a big fan of independent filmmaking.
Is that true? I am. I love independent films. I made one myself called Last Chance.
Hey.
Yeah.
I've written an independent movie.
Hey, shut up. Stop bullshitting the guests, Bamboo.
I want Cranston to read for it.
Oh, come on.
I got a good role for you, pal.
I apologize for
this. I'm glad you brought
it
up. I'll go over here and get it.
Wait a minute.
Look, you don't need to read for him.
No, it's okay.
Let me see.
It's one of those things that when I tried to make my movie, I received a lot of negative reaction, and you still have to persevere and make it, you know? So if he's got something, what do you have?
Yeah, here it is. You take that.
Where's my
that
copy
shit,
here?
Right? All right.
Fucking...
You're in it too, bunny fucker.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm going to set the scene now, okay? Right, this scene is set in an office downtown, okay?
All right.
Cranston, you're the boss.
All right.
Mr. Winkelmeister.
Who?
Mr. Winkelmeister.
Where'd you come up with that shit?
It's in my head. Shut
all
up.
Right,
it's
all, right, all right, all right,
all right. Okay.
And Bronx, you play the part of the voluptuous secretary, Denise. Okay?
I'm the boss.
Mr. Winkelmeister, right?
All right.
Now, you, Mr. Winkelmeister, find Denise in the photocopying room. Okay?
All right.
Okay? It's romantic.
That's romantic.
Passionate.
Okay.
I want you to throw it out there.
Wait, there's romance between the boss and the secretary?
That's right.
Right.
Yeah, but I'm only standing in. In the movie, to be a real chick.
Yeah,
I hope
okay,
so.
Okay, here we go. Quiet, please. Thank you. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Make it beautiful. Action.
Why aren't you at your desk?
I'm trying to photocopy my ass.
Well, that's ridiculous. Get back to your desk.
What? You don't like my ass?
I didn't say that, Denise. In fact, I love your ass.
Oh.
I worship your ass. Oh, the things I could do with your ass.
Huh?
I am an ass master.
Jesus. Oh my God, that's beautiful.
What?
I want to fill your... What is...
What is this?
What is this?
What's wrong with that?
What the hell?
It's a fucking independent movie, pal.
What's the name of this fucking...
Now keep reading.
What's the name of this fucking movie?
Bronx, you tell him your panties are wet and your ass is hot for him.
No,
holy crap.
What?
Hold it right there. Hold
what?
It. Brian, throw the paper away. It's dirty.
What are you doing?
It's dirty.
That's my art, you bastard.
Now you, what's the name of this fucking independent movie? Now.
Office Sluts 5.
Jesus, you shouldn't know. Oh, yeah.
What?
Yeah, yeah.
It's from Milo the Greek.
Yeah, I know it's from Milo
the Greek.
Another
what?
One of your...
He's a great director. You ain't seen Black Cock Down?
Oh, come on.
What about Shitty Shitty Gang Bang?
Oh, hello.
What?
There's no need for this, you and your filthy pornos. Brian here's a guest of ours, and what do? You ruin it.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, listen, we really appreciate you coming up to the Bronx here and taking time out of your busy schedule.
Hey, my pleasure.
It's been a real pleasure talking to you, pal.
Thanks
for coming.
All right.
Good to see you, man.
Fucking Office Sluts 5. What? Jesus.
Come on, how much fucking longer? What's he doing in there, waxing his sack? Hey, Branston! Come on, open up! Hurry up in there!
I'm coming!
Come on! Ain't got all day!
Well, this is ridiculous. This damn... Here.
Yeah, thank you.
This thing is leaking everything.
Shit, yeah. Yeah, thanks a lot, pal.
What the hell is this? You have every guest give you a urine sample? That's bullshit.
No. It's health and safety requirements. You know those guys.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so, nice meeting you, okay?
Yeah,
your coat's by the front door there. Yeah, right there. Yeah. Bye-bye, thank you. Look at that. Oh, cinnamon. I'm getting autumn barbecues. Freshly mown grass. Jesus, the guy needs to see a doctor. Fuck it, where's the ice and lemon?